When technology and music come together, great things can happen.
Not a lot of females, period, in a machine operation. So to know that I can be one of the females that make the change is good.
Students in the advanced manufacturing program at Carver Vocational Technical High School on Baltimore's west side are proud of what they've created and decided to gift their music department with several electric 3D printed violins.
We kind of came up with the idea as a surprise, and we talked to Mr. Milburn, which is the music teacher, and he was all for it. And like I said, it's a handshake. We like to shake hands with other trades here in our school.
The students still have several steps before you'll see the final product, like attaching the strings, painting, and adding the electric amplifier.
I'm gonna change that too.
But essentially, they used CAD files to come up with G codes for the design and then printed it out on one of their 3D printers. Joseph Bonds had to break it down for me.
Well, the codes is you type it in the machine and it'll make the part G codes. Would tell things where to move, like G01, straight line cut in motion, GOT, circular cut in motion. And the M codes to turn on and off.
The school has three of these 3D printers. It took them 12 hours to make the violin, and they plan to make four more.
The program attracts students interested in technology, engineering, and manufacturing. Many of them go on to become CNC machinists, making good money. For now, they're giving back to the school and feeling empowered by their creation.
It's a good thing to share. What you have done, like you can actually say, I made that.
Theo Hayes, WBAL-TV 11 News.